And welcome back to another exciting edition of How Not to Play, a channel in which I play video games badly. Today we are going to continue our playthrough of Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. But before we do, quick word of warning, this video game does contain violence and I do contain strong language, so if either of those are offensive to you, you may want to watch something else. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into some gameplay with Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and talk to Captain Quantum here and get started with the final battle. He's going to make sure that I'm ready to go. I'm going to say yes.
Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Kinda sad, didn't expect that one.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the dimension out from the planet.
We'll meet you there.
Never go planet hopping without ample supplies.
Hey, furry tooth! Your friend tell you? We're Team Wombat now!
Awesome.
Clear of snipers. Let's move.
Nefarious cannot be far. We must keep moving.
Oh, hello.
Ha ha ha!
Oh, he's a boss. I can't just cheese him with a headshot.
Of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit!
Where did he...
go? What's your move, Nefarious?
I don't seem to actually have control of Trudy.
Is that a rift?
We need your help.
Oh, hell. I just lost Trudy.
Whoa.
Oh, hello.
No longer in exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull.
Come on, we have to fight this thing. Fire at those monitors.
Monitors. I can't see what I'm doing.
Sure!
What do you think of my new look? I call it my power suit. I rarely have an occasion to break it out.
I guess your funeral's as good a time as Danny. Come on!
You really think you stand a chance?
Come! There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about I retire their heroes?
Hello.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors.
This. Now you get your dimension to respect you.
Oh, fuck. I just walked off the edge. I'm a goddamn idiot.
Are you all okay?
Yep. You're just fighting the Nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting this. Hang in there.
Out at sea.
look upon my magnificent work and despair!
Nope, doesn't work.
No! No, 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 no!
You're looking hurt, Nefarious!
My last nerve. This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories! Your dimension will be another in my...
Keep shooting! We can't stop now! Keep firing, Ratchet! You heard him, everyone!
Oh, hell. Where the hell am I now?
Ratchet! Harry and the monks think they can help! Get as close to Nefarious as you can! I'll draw fire!
What? That didn't work.
Over here, I can get you into Nefarious's heart, as in the robot heart.
Apparently, you have to actually time that. Whoa.
There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
Ratchet. Nope. Have to actually jump those. Where am I? What the hell? Did I fall off the ledge again? I fell off the fucking ledge again.
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
So hop on her back.
I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Oh, fuck.
You all got me! I am the destined emperor of this dimension! Of every dimension!
Shit, you cannot fucking dodge that!
Never defeated me before, and this time will be no different!
Where is he?
Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart! If you don't stop!
There's no help, of course.
That one hurt.
Of course, there's no freaking help to be had. Come on. Damn, Mr. Fungi is tearing him a new one.
You're done for, Nefarious! Now everyone can finally see you for what you really are!
Come, my Help. Trumpet! Show them who I really am!
Kid, I could use a hand!
Come, my troopers!
Destroy the rebel war box. Do not let it near me.
Hit! Heavy incoming.
Oh, fuck. Man, he just hits out of nowhere.
This isn't nearly the end of me. Not even close.
Oh, he is so far away. Damn, Kit.
Where are my troopers? Come, my loyalists.
You go, Kit.
Come together to fight for your beloved emperor.
Fish.
Hello? No one?
Nope.
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothingness.
You guys are talking the Dimensionator. Hurry.
Empty void. Say goodbye.
This is the part where you lose.
Oh. Bubble!
Get off of me, you loathsome! Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back. Team? Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that us?
Trophy earned 2 Fuzz, 2 Nefarious. That was a pretty epic and pretty fun fight, I gotta say. I enjoyed it. can't wait for the next game when they go to the Lombax dimension. Oh, Kit gave Clank her arm.